Well, parents are letting district leaders know what they think of a proposal to make contraceptives available to students at Noble High School. 2 weeks ago, members of School Administrative District 60 tabled the issue. Tonight, it resurfaced. They held a workshop to get more input from parents. The story's new at 11, and News 8's Will Lewis is in our Portland studio with more. Will?
Tori, after the meeting 2 weeks ago, board members placed another survey on the district's website. 1,200 people completed the survey, with over 60% wanting reproductive health services. However, tonight, much of the room was still divided.
Library at Noble High School, parents voicing concerns over the possibility of students getting reproductive health services. For school board members, they say it's good to see parents getting involved.
If nothing else, this has certainly engendered a lot of conversation among parents, among students, among our community about what we want for our kids.
School board members talked about current results of the latest survey about offering reproductive health services. 62% of parents favor the new services, and 73% of students like the idea. However, board members still wanted people at the meeting to split up into groups and get an overall feeling in the room.
Sex education in school does not belong in school. It belongs at home.
Do you tell your children about your sex life? No, what do you expect them to tell about theirs?
Many say it was all this type of banter at all tables, and each person left understanding a little more.
It helped at least me to see what the other opinions were in a more concise manner.
Still no decision tonight on if the services will be added. The board wants to look at the notes from each group before making a decision. Members of SAD 60 do feel tonight will help them do what is best.
We just want to get as many community people involved and to have a conversation about the pros and cons of the proposal and see if we can't come up with a solution that our community is comfortable with, but that we feel serves the needs of the kids.
So far, the board is not sure when they will vote on the issue. They did also talk about mental health services, but of course, much of the parents' focus was on reproductive health. In the newsroom, Will Lewis, News 8.